Yes, I'm calling from my car. Oh, hang on just a second. Let me get rid of this other call.
This is the story of Harris K. Telemacher. A man with a love story.
You know, I thought that I'd show you around town a little bit. You know, a few secret places. Kind of a cultural tour of L.A.
That's the first 15 minutes. Then what?
A magical story.
And my brothers found out that you can generate electrical currents from rabbits if you...
A cultural story.
Look how he's painted the blouse, sort of translucent. Just make out her breast underneath it. When I see a painting like this, I must admit, I get a little emotionally erect.
An L.A. story.
Sheila, she's the one who's always kissing everyone hello. I hate that. I'm not kissing anyone hello anymore.
Steve Martin.
First stop is 6 blocks from here.
Let's walk.
Walk? A walk in L.A.?
L.A. story.
I'm tired. Oh, my legs are cramping. We should forget this crazy idea. I mean, I could injure my gas pedal foot, and if this baby...
I'll be back.
This airline does not exist.
The map doesn't show a town here.
This mission is not happening.
Well, then I guess we're not actually here.
And we never told you this.
You get shot here?
Yeah.
Mel Gibson and Robert Downey Jr. are flying Air America, the first underground airline.
If we actually existed.
That's right.
After a mix-up at the hospital, Detective Bert Simpson thinks he's got 2 weeks to live.
What's the difference? If it happens, it happens.
But if he can go in the line of duty,
all right,
his family will be set for life.
You're never burned, old buddy!
But getting killed isn't as easy as it looks. Short time.
You miss me again, you idiot!